Snowboarder wins gold in Alpine ski race. Hallie, is that a quote from The Onion?
Nope.
Dual sport athlete Esther Ledeska from the Czech Republic won gold in Super G over the weekend, shocking the world and herself.
She cannot believe it.
She comes at this course like a bat out of hell on a pair of borrowed skis and just skis the hell out of it. You know, for a snowboarder, you really look like a skier. The moment the announcers actually realize that this is going her way is such a great moment.
Where is she on the clock now? Oh, she's got the green light. This would be a story. And then she gets touched for the line. 121-12. What another recovery from the youngster. She's taken gold.
She stood there for at least 25 seconds with the same blank stare in complete disbelief. This is the face that Kevin's mom had when she realized that she left him back in Chicago.